Make it quick. If you want to go on alone, it's your call. Just don't stir up too much trouble down here, okay? You may be used to the outside, but this is all the world some of us have.
Well, look at who came crawling back home. What's the matter? Homesick? Outside, not everything it was cracked up to be? Or was it just that Daddy didn't want you anymore? Too bad. You're not wanted here. You're scum. It's about time someone finished you. Hey!
Good to see you again. It's been a while, kid. I guess the goat couldn't have predicted how you'd turn out, could it? Remind me to add a question about rescuing your teacher from the vault jail. If the vault ever goes back to normal, that is. By the way, while I was in there, I heard some worrying things from the guards. I heard one of the guards talking about some sort of plan to raid Amada and the rest of us. I didn't hear anything else, but I think he read it on the security terminal. So maybe you can find more there. I'm sure it's bad news for us all. Most of them are just kids who are caught up in the idea of seeing the world. But I know we've got to actually open the vault if we want to survive. Otherwise, we're just going to dwindle away down here until it's all too late. It was pretty rough, I'll tell you. I know a lot of folks blame your dad, but I know he didn't mean to cause all that. Don't blame him or yourself. Watch yourself down here.
Don't you know enough to stay away? Don't you know enough to stay away?
Why won't you just leave us alone? You've done enough damage. Can't you just leave us alone? Those kids are risking our entire vault just because they're bored. It's horrible! The bugs were horrible, but my family was pretty lucky. But then my Freddy went and got caught up with those idiot rebels. Yes, you do.
You don't belong here anymore.
Oh boy, are you in trouble?
What do you expect from idiots like them? I'm just glad I was done with Butch's stupid gang before they got involved in all this. You should have seen my pop. He personally saved old Stanley. But guess you wouldn't know what it's like to have a hero for a dad, would you? Yes.
Thank you. down! No!
Pay more attention to what you're doing. Can't you just leave us alone?
Done. You're back again? They're a bunch of hellions, that's what they are. I'm at my wit's end about them. I really am. It's all kind of blurry for me, but I hear I owe you for saving me. But don't expect much. The whole thing was your dad's fault in the first place. Yes, you do. Can't you just leave us alone?
Hey, what's the word? The damn goat said I'm supposed to be a hairdresser, but that ain't me. I'm a barber, you got that? There's a difference. I'll start a gang, of course. Why, it'll be the toughest, coolest, badassest gang the Wasteland's ever seen. Hey, play your cards right, maybe I'll even let you join it, huh? Yeah, but I'm thinking it'll be a new gang. We ain't gonna just be in tunnels, you know. Besides, there's gonna be a lot more people who wanna join. Competition's gonna be tough. Because you've always been a goody two-shoes. So when I need help, it's what you're gonna do, right? You're gonna help Amata anyway, right? Just make it so we can leave the vault, and I'll leave and never bother you again. Whatever.
I just heard what you did. It was terrible, but I guess it had to be done. What's more, some of the people are saying I should be the new overseer. It's all so sudden.
Oh, I will, believe me. We can open up limited trade with nearby settlements and other areas, and see the world we've been missing. But it's still important that I protect our vault and keep the people within it safe from the dangers of the Wasteland. Even when those dangers have helped us in the past. And that makes the rest of this even harder. I realize that, and I don't blame you. If you hadn't been here, maybe one of us would have done the same. You saved us. But that doesn't change the fact that you killed the Overseer in cold blood to do it. And I can't let that sort of thing stand here. I'm sorry. You're a hero, and you have to leave.
Sorry to see you go.
But you have to leave. Goodbye.
Goodbye. We'll miss you.
Sorry to see you go. Goodbye. We'll miss you.
Another patient. What's it to be, eh? Appendectomy? Tonsillectomy? Hysterectomy? Human problems for human health. I don't trouble myself with such petty affairs. My work is my life. And, as you can see, I've been quite busy. Rather unfortunate incident. In all the commotion, Miss Beatrice suffered a rather bad sprain in her left toe. The big one. Obviously, I had no choice but to amputate. the leg. I'm sorry to say the operation was not a success. But of course, with your father's departure from the vault and Jonas' untimely demise, the overseer had to take swift action. And so he named me the new vault medical practitioner. A marvelous decision, if I do say so myself. I am fully equipped, after all. Actually, no. I'm afraid I've been, what's the human term? Fired. I've been reassigned to cleaning detail. My first duty is, somewhat ironically, cleaning the clinic. Ah, but surgery was fun while it lasted. Of course, don't let me keep you.
Sorry to see you go.
Goodbye. What have you done?
I'm sorry, but you have to leave. Goodbye.
Goodbye. We'll miss you. Hello.
Get out.
There's security when you need.
Thank you.
It's a shame you gotta go, but you'll do okay out there, I'm sure.
Goodbye. We'll miss you.
Sorry to see you go.
Oh, back again!
It's good to see you again. I'm sorry, but you have to leave. Goodbye.
What have you done? The vault is done for!
More where that came from.
Bring it!
Come on.
Damn shame about those slaves. Would have fetched us a nice pile of caps at Paradise Falls. Watch out! Where?
Partner, try Moriarty's coldest drinks in the capital wasteland.
Yeah, you need something? Sorry, can't talk now.
Men, women, and children of the earth.
So what's it going to be? Hey, I won't say it's all fresh, but it'll keep you going.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
Thank you.